locked up. On their way, they got out evenly. Best into stretch, lost Schneeberg and one for Jack. That's a stretch. Hungry for the leaders, darted through to be in front. That's a stretch taken on, though. Coming through on the inside is Landho. In the early stages, Bear Eagles got back to the tail with Conquest, Too Smart, and But I Loves You Babe ahead of them, shot for shot. That's a stretch. Left and right are some challenges. Landho on the inside, and now settling for the drop, one for Jack. Two lengths away, Schloss Schneeberg, followed by Bear Eagle on the inside. Going up is But I Loves You Babe. Shot for shot, the widest is back second last, and Conquest, Too Smart at the back. Landho on the inside, that's a stretch on the outer. They're the joint leaders inside the half mile. 1-1 for Jack in third. Bear Eagle, But I Loves You Babe behind them with Schlossny Schneeberg. And then came shot for shot, and last of all is Conquest, Too Smart. They race down towards the 3/8 and back in front. That's a stretch, a half Landho. One for Jack called up into third spot. Bear Eagle, Schloss Schneeberg, and shot for shot chasing. But I Loves You Babe on the inside, and last Conquest, Too Smart. And they head for the lane. That's a stretch tapped up in front. One for Jack in second. Now Schloss Schneeberg is running on down the center. But the leader kicks on. That's a stretch. From last, Conquest, Too Smart, running out wide. That's a stretch in front. In second placing, trying to keep going, is one for Jack. And here's Conquest, Too Smart, gunning home. And Conquest, Too Smart, is flying. That's a stretch, has gone on to win. Conquest, Too Smart, flew from the last position for second. Bear Eagle third, and then came one for Jack. 124.63. Year-old gelding by XI from Victoria Princess was bred by John Carey and George Bigliardi. The winning jockey, Sheena Ryan. That's a stretch with the blinkers on, a winner today.